This is a test for moving an animator around in Adobe Premiere. Wow, look at me move around and express emotions. Isn't it technology great? Wow. Anyway, in Cars 2, they fucking kill a car on screen, and I feel like that should be acknowledged more.